Good morning, praise the Lord. Today is September 28th. We'll talk about the 27th book in the Bible, Daniel. Daniel 2:44 says, "And in days of these kings, the God of heaven will set up a kingdom which shall never be destroyed." This is the prophecy that has come out through Daniel. Daniel, sometimes referred to as the apocalypse of the Old Testament, presents a majestic sweep of prophetic history. The Babylonians, Persians, Greeks, and Romans will come and go, but God will establish his people forever. Nowhere is this theme more apparent than in the life of Daniel, a young, God-fearing Jew transplanted from his homeland and raised in Babylonia. His adventures and those of his three friends in the palace, the fiery furnace and the lion's den, show that even during the exile, God has not forgotten his chosen nation. And through Daniel, God provided dreams designed to convince Jews and Gentiles alike that wisdom and power belong to him alone. Daniel's life and ministry occupy entire 72-year period of Babylonian captivity, that is between 605 to 536 BC. Deported to Babylon at the age of 16, and handpicked for government service, Daniel becomes God's prophetic mouthpiece to the Gentile and Jewish world, declaring God's present and eternal purpose. The purpose of this book is to show that the God of Israel, the only God, is in control of destiny of all nations. The key chapter in this book is 9, where we find Daniel's prophecy of the 70 weeks. This we can see in 9th chapter 24 to 27. This provided the chronological frame for messianic prediction from the time of Daniel to the establishment of God's kingdom on earth. It is clear that the first 69 weeks were fulfilled at Christ's first coming. The last week has not yet been fulfilled because Christ relates its main events to his second coming. He himself says this in Matthew 24:6-15. Daniel was written to encourage the exiled Jews by revealing God's sovereign program for Israel throughout their lives. Daniel repeatedly emphasizes the sovereignty and power of God over human affairs. The Most High rules in the kingdom of men and gives it to whomsoever he chooses. The God who directs the forces of history has not deserted his people. We in this age also should realize this truth and be assured that since he is sovereign, he knows what's happening in our lives and he will be taking care of every situation. This is so comforting. Let's pray. Lord, help us to realize your greatness and your sovereignty and the fact that everything is under your control, and be rest assured. In Jesus' precious name I ask. Amen. God bless you.